next piece on our program is from the 20th century, composed by French composer Darius Milhaud. He actually lived in America for a while, taught at Mills College out in Oakland for a few years. He worked mostly in the first part of the 20th century. When he was young, towards the end of World War I, he spent a few years in Brazil, and that music and that experience influenced him and produced this piece, amongst others, Le Bœuf sur le Toit. Translated, it means the ox on the roof, and it really means nothing. It's the name of a made-up bar that was later co-opted and actually did become a real place, and a place that was important in French intellectual circles in the 20s. Milhaud took Brazilian themes, about 25 or so, from various diverse Brazilian composers to create this piece. But he also wrote his own, what he called a rondo theme, basically a refrain. And you're going to hear this at the beginning of the work, and then it's going to come back 14 more times. It goes through every key. I think it does C major 3 times, and maybe A major twice is the other one. So we keep traveling through this. This kind of reminded me of the pandemic. If you can recall back to maybe the lockdown, when every day kind of took you back in this absurdist vein. He originally intended it to be a play for a Charlie Chaplin film, but he ended up collaborating with Jean Cocteau, who created this surreal pantomime based in an American bar at the beginning of Prohibition. There's a lot of crazy characters. A policeman gets his head chopped off by a fan. You guys can look it up and go crazy with that. But it's a very fun piece. It has a lot of wonderful Brazilian influence, rhythms, interesting rhythms. He uses polytonality, so that means that a third of the orchestra is playing in one key, a third of the orchestra is playing in another key, and a third of the orchestra is playing in another key. So if you're hearing wrong notes, they're actually not wrong notes. So they're just, that's my point, I guess. So this whole scenario and the whole idea of coming back to this refrain, I hope, allows us to do the same. And it might not happen now, but maybe in a few years we'll all be able to look back at this and laugh.
Thank you. Thank you.